sa inyo ang pagtaas ng insidente ng mga kabataan ang lumalabag sa batas.
Alam mo, Dong, sabi nga sa figures, no, 1,955 into 2,400. So that's 100% increase since the implementation of the juvenile justice.
Okay, and my source here is the Philippine National Police.
Yes.
Okay. Let's go to totals. 2002 before the law, it was 5,657. The law was passed in 2006.
Yes.
Okay. After the passage of the law, 2007 became 1,825, then 2,158, then 2,735, then 2,636, 2,720, 4,246.
Yes.
All that is saying is that the crimes did not increase precisely after the passage of the law. That is all that it is saying, because even before the passage of the law, it was much bigger than the figures that were presented after the passage of the law.
Oh, sagutin mo yan. Sige.
Before the law, imuli sila na office. Pero after the law, hindi na. Hindi pa sa natatag po.
Exempted from the crimes of misdemeanor.
Yes.
So it
makes it
exempted.
So it's short for me.
bigyan mo na isa ba? Bigyan mo na isa pa siya mag-
the issue is with the preventive measures that we should set back.
That's
pagpasabot si Grant. Marami po si Grant, magamit ng mga bata, sunod. Sigurado, tuntuwa sila, dahil dami ang tatang mo sa kanila.
Some corporations,
CSR.
Okay.